There's no end to them! Guys!
You seem to be in quite a pickle.
How dare you sneak around, Kaneshiro!
Those would be my words. However, I do thank you for providing me with such wonderful goods. It's time you disappear. Managing a bank is tough. That's why I make it a case to kill troublesome customers. Having one impertinent brat disappear is enough to set an example in that other world.
Please stop!
I'll eliminate others besides my goods. You've no need to worry. Your sister is quite a beauty, though. I'll make sure to make her my personal slave. Once I get bored, I'll just sell her off. Oh, poor Sis. She could have been successful, if only her younger sister wasn't so dumb.
My sister has nothing to do with this!
Then you better start taking customers tomorrow. All you gotta do is endure it, and do as you're told.
Endure it. Do as I'm told.
You'll earn 3 million yen in no time. Although your life and everything along with it will be a complete wreck by then.
I've been listening to you go on and on. Shut your damn mouth, you money-grubbing asshole!
Huh?
Have you decided to tread the path of strife?
Yes. Come to me!
Very well. Let us proceed with our contract at once. I am thou. Thou art I. You have finally found your own justice. Please, never lose sight of it again. This memorable day marks your graduation from your false self.
What the hell?!
A persona?
No, dude. That's a bike!
I can feel it. Myself. Me! Got it! Wow! Nice! What is that? I've never seen anything like it!
You better earn your keep, or else I'll kill you!
I will not lose heart again. Ever. I'll go full speed, non-stop! Right, Johanna? Don't get all cocky just because I normally behave myself. I am done playing nice! Let's go, Johanna! Full throttle!
The enemy's agitated. Take them down and make an opening.
Persona!
Cool, Joker!
Suzaku! All right!
What the persona? Yeah!
Joker! You okay?
I am thou.
Persona! Johanna!
This one.
Thanks!
Thank you.
Thank you.
It can't end here. Everyone okay? Hey, you're in danger! Go back and heal!
Get right!
Let's go.
Let's get out of here!